An SUV with 7 passengers fell from an elevated road early Saturday morning in Manhattan and landed on a taxi, but somehow no one was killed. 38-year-old Eric Bryant of Manhattan was speeding at 112 miles per hour on the FDR Drive just before 3 a.m. when he lost control of his Range Rover. It plunged 20 feet onto a taxi that was stopped at a red light on East 23rd Street. Witness Brian Duncan said he heard a loud noise, followed by screaming.